here, only at my McDonald's.
From the director of Thelma and Louise comes a spellbinding journey.
Seals, 60% dropout rate.
No woman's gonna last a week.
Siskel and Ebert give it two thumbs up.
Cut her loose!
G.I. Jane is the most powerful motion picture of the summer.
Ready for round two?
Oh, yeah, Master Chief.
Damn, that girl is good.
Demi Moore.
The more everybody fights with me, the more I want to gut it out.
G.I. Jane, rated R, starts August 22nd.